You guys are on a totally different wavelength than this.
Fucking Jubies.
You know what my name is on iCloud? You know what my iPhone what my name is? It's what? Oh fuck, I just forgot.
That's so funny. Oh, she's hyperventilating. Hold up.
I just had a complete brain fart.
Join a club, dude.
What is it? Oh, Drew God. Baby. That's what it is.
Drew Baby.
Drew Baby.
Jubies. That's just fucking awesome, isn't it?
Drew Baby.
So much Jewish movie.
Somebody called me that one night. I was like, that's my new name.
Drew Baby.
Drew Baby. So when Siri talks to me, she calls me Drew Baby.
Dude, I know how to confuse you. I just throw a bunch of pennies in the air. Oh, shit.
You dropping dimes. As long as you ain't dropping dimes, we're good.
I'm running. Let's keep going. Meow, meow. Sound effects.
Meow. Meow. Pew, 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 pew.
That's Galactica. I got a good. Sorry. Oh, shit. Can't open the door because someone's in combat.
Yeah, they're chasing me, and I can't kill them. It's a problem.
Damn you.
I have no strength. I'm weakling.
What did the blind man say to the deaf guy?
Wait, I think we have to finish everything before we can open these.
No, you said, yeah, well, you know.
Who's Quickie Seder? Oh, Kiwi?
So what did the blind man say to the deaf guy?
I don't know. I have no
exactly.
idea. What? Oh my.
What did the blind man say to the deaf guy? I don't know.
Fuck it. That went over my head even. I was like, pew pew.
Boing. Alright, here we go.
Pong.
How many times can I fall in a ditch and still, like, here we go. Take it up. No, I'm still in the ditch. God damn it. Get there! Keep going up north. If you guys want to, I'm just going to drag this entire fucking thing up here. All of the fucking... You guys are fine. It's fine.
The little guy keeps stopping, I think.
Another Quaalude? She'll be back.
Another Quaalude? Oh my god, I haven't heard that word in so long.
Quaaludes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where did everybody go? In front of me?
No, we're still going. Just follow the path. We're killing everybody here. You don't see me?
No.
Oh, that's
fine. We're being chased down.
I got about. That's fine. I got about killed.
I don't want the little guy to see the little guy. I didn't even look.
Sir.
I'm just going back and forth between
the two. Oh yeah, he is a little guy. He's only 242. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
That's fine. Let's go. Say what, here, you guys. I'll just make the path through.
Oh, Shatterman just stole.
Yeah, he is basically.
Hey, kill, you'll see all the dead bodies.
He a baby.
Right,
he doing a veteran at 200? Okay.
Dude, I was doing veterans at like fucking 12. They got carried every month. I mean, that's there. Alright, so.
I used to have to walk
this guy pretty much is like not really take savvy. Just wash your fucking feet. If that thing's on you, just get out of the way. Beyond that, he's pretty much.
Oh, I'm stuck. Hold on, I fell. Because I'm dink. I ran right off the. Oh god, I almost did it again. Ran right off the fucking edge.
I'll do a lot of damage. He should be right now on me. He is. See if I can't do more damage. Get him on me. Here we go. Execute. Fucking see him, buddy.
I don't think
no,
so.
No, he doesn't.
I forgot to change my weapon so I can taunt him.
Give me a second, guys. Give me a second.
And let me change my weapon so I can taunt him.
Yeah, here's a mercer. If you're gonna need it.
Let's see. I need a.
I need to get rid of some shit.
I need nice stuff.
I don't have. I got 30 fucking plunders. That's 30k right there. 29k. Nice. Boom. 29k. Nice.
I need some plunder.
Guilty.
I don't taunt very often, but
I'm gonna go ahead and grab these anyways. I'll list it in case you guys don't have the ship for this area. Alright.
What ship?
The gear.
I think.
Let me go ahead and take out all this shit for you guys.
I don't remember what it is. Okay, there we go. Let's go. I just emptied my bag before we got here. Thank God.
That's fine. They might come towards you guys. Sometimes I forget they like to run backwards and fuck people up behind me.
I'm Jesus beaming.
There we go. Yeah, I'm trying to get all this shit for you guys real quick.
Where's her?
There you go. Got your health. Got your health again. Got your health again.
Fulvius.
Right the second after it put me in combat.
Yeah, we got ads down here.
What's up, homie? You got nothing.
Okay.
So, wow.
Where's our other guy? Is he up there with you? Yeah, he is.
No, I don't think. Yeah, he might be. Yeah.
Why am I so slow right now? Jesus Christ.
So.
She's like slower than Christmas. I think water boils faster. Come on.
A team at the guy.
Fold, where are you?
I'm trying to spot a skeleton.
Oh, okay.
Alright, it's level 200. Should I be our boss? He's waiting, actually. We're waiting.
Okay.
You trying to be boss? Let's go, bro. She got 200. See what you got.
Is he coming? There you are. Okay. I was waiting for Fold. I was waiting for my buddy. Bro, I sent those messages that you got earlier. I sent those last weekend. Apparently, they didn't go through.
Hey, keep running, guys. Keep running all the way through. You're going north. All the way through.
He's not. The little guy's not running.
I don't give a shit about him. Just us. Well, no, I would like to keep him alive. Dude, you haven't noticed what I'm trying to say yet. Trust me, I promise you, he'll be alive.
No, it would be nice to get a no death if we could with him.
He's already been death, by the way. So.
What do you mean? When did he die?
There's been one person that's died already.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, there has it.
Not on my screen. Ah, see? Turkey.
You guys just need to trust me, guys. I'm not gonna leave nobody behind, I promise. It's called grouping. So.
I know. It's Plague Breaker.
Trauma someone who nobody like.
Plague Breaker's the best. Boom! Gone.
Oh, that's a set. I'm talking about it actually. Anyway, that's fine. Okay. To the right.
Let's go. Why am I going so slow? I'm not even poisoned. What the hell? Oh, I didn't do my champion.
There's
a
heavy sack. Psych! Just kidding.
Why are the heavy sacks always little sacks and instead of the big ones? That makes no sense. You notice that? Visually?
Huh?
Visually. They're awfully very fucking light. Lightweight.
That's cute. Shit. I'm running out. There we go. Thank you. That's cute. There we go. See you later. Biatch. Bye. Get your heals.
It is.
Oh, oh shit, really? Hold up. I'll catch up. Don't die.
There's still a guy live back here.
Just don't die.
I got him. We're good.
Alright, so I got this and that. Thunder skulls. Fuck, dude.
I love thunder skulls.
Yeah, this is, I'm not used to it. I haven't really gotten here yet, so I've been playing for a break. Goodbye.
You get transmit crystals too, which I love, since I'm out completely. It's rough. It's a struggle.
Alright. Alright, hey guys, let's go across the bridge. But here's the thing. Stop before you get the boss. Okay, I'll show you. Watch. Right fucking here.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that to you. I meant to send it to the group.
Shit. We're gonna stop right here. Alright. Everybody has to be here.
I'm coming.
Alright, bud.
I'm gonna fix it. We're good. We're not dying.
I don't see how we're not dying.
I would not allow. I will not allow it.
We're not gonna die, bro, I promise. I run too many trials to fucking die on this shit.
Okay. Ready? Is our little guy ready?
I'll be back here. I don't wanna make you guys die. Haha. We'll have somebody else lead it.
So, this isn't the last boss, is it?
So if you want to die, definitely sit in front of the boss. No, I'm talking about everybody else.
Did we hit mode or no? This isn't the last guy.
This is not last boss. No.
I didn't think so. Just making sure.
Yeah, you got two more for there.
Yeah, dude.
There you go. Let me get all this shit off you guys. There you go. Watch out for your feet. There you go. Catch your heels.
I don't actually have a taunt on
it. No, there's no taunt. Whoever does the most damage, they'll taunt. So, SQ. Watch out, I'm gonna do a fucking thing right now. It's gonna be right here. Just keep going through it. I'll heal you through. Just keep going, just keep burning. I'll heal you through. You're good. Just keep burning. There you go. Nice. Alright, we're going upstairs. Into the temple slums. If it's easy for guys to do smaller pulls, it's fine. I'm just used to doing really big, gigantic pulls. So
it doesn't matter to me. I'm healing, so I'm not doing any damage.
Everybody's not dying. So far, it seems like nobody's gonna die. Right?
Yeah, nobody's gonna die.
So let's make it easier. Just make sure that we don't have a death. So let's go like half pulls. So right here, we can just keep going. Right here, pass this dude if you want to. We'll keep going. That's fine. Try to flank as much as possible. There we go. Yeah, we got him. That's good. Okay. Alright, well, let's keep going. There's going to be two pulls to the right coming up downstairs. It's going to be the first ones will be right here. Now, here's the thing. We can go past this if you want, or we can just go ahead and take care of this guy right now.
I'm waiting for this.
Alright, we'll go ahead and take care of the guy right now just to have someone less to deal with. There we go. Alright, so guys, stay here. I'll be right back.
He's following you.
Alright, come back. Here we go. Come on back. You go stay right in the middle. It's fine. Just watch your feet, guys.
There.
That's all it is.
And we don't have to worry about it. Your feet. For a few minutes.
There you go. These guys are dead. Let me get this fucking archer over here. Got him. See you later, buddy. I'm vet, bro. Bye. Alright, see the big dude in the crown right here on me?
Nope.
Yeah, he's the boss. So let's fucking go and kill him off real quick. Fuck you guys, though. What the hell am I talking about? Yeah.
We're just trying to get the little guy through it. I don't know if he's on mic or he's
Yeah, I have a weird thing about always explaining shit, so my bad.
It's better than somebody not explaining it and nobody knowing what the fuck's going on. It happens a lot.
Half the time, I don't even know what's going on. But I do explain it.
I just follow the leader.
There you go, he's dead. Alright, Plunder.
Oh, fuck.
I want to get you guys overwhelming shit too, because I'm going to post what I have at the end for your sticker book if you guys need it.
Hold on. Wait, I need a merch.
Merch right here.
I got one.
Got it? Right here. Oh, do you? Okay.
The one thing I did buy. Merchant and a bank. I need to get a deconstructor though, honestly.
Oh, right here. If you need it. Hold up. Oh, that's Christian Death. Hold up. Right. Yeah, I got I call it the Rag Picker.
Dude, why did they have to name her that? That's like the nastiest thing they could have named her. What the fuck?
Rag Picker?
It's rude. Tell me it's not. It's
going.
Rude.
Keep going south. Let me go ahead and kill this guy real quick.
I had to get my plunder box, whatever the fuck.
Your thunder box?
My plunder box. Thunder thighs. I had to go with my thunder thighs.
Captain K. Free asleep. Oh, dude, we're almost done.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Go to sleep thinking of you guys like plunder box. Oh,
plunder thighs. Plunder thighs.
Plunder thighs. Plunder thighs.
They're coming to take me away.
They're coming to take me away.
Yeehaw.
Dude, I'm on mushrooms, homie.
Yo, that's right. He's on mushrooms. I keep forgetting.
I'm on fucking. No, I didn't. Yeah, I just smelled it. Didn't actually take a shot.
It's spicy.
Why, bro?
It's spicy. Yes. He's like.
I'm so tired. I can't wait to go to sleep now.
No, man. He's like, bro, you got weird.
He's got a kid. He got a baby. He's got a baby. How's your puppy?
He's like,
how is your pup?
Shut the fuck up, dude. How's that sound?
Is she? I want to see all the pixels. I love me pup. Ah, get on me, fucker.
I have no kids whatsoever, but I have two siblings. Here's the thing. I have 15 nieces and nephews.
Oh my god.
Combined.
Wow.
Out of two siblings. Yeah. Well, some from a previous marriage, but like 11 of them from, you know, just good old fashioned mumping.
No, I thought it was from osmosis.
Yeah, it has to do with water. Something to do with water.
Osmosis.
It has to do with how water turns to oxygen. Something like that.
Double H2O. H2O2.
No hard mode. There's no reason to do hard mode. So, by the way, You guys have to stick close to this boss, because if you don't...
Oh, I almost pulled it! I backed out. I almost fucking picked it up.
So every time...
I can't even find you guys. That would make me feel like a star. No way, here.
Every time that you...
They're all running. What the fuck? I got bumped out of the way for that one.
Hope to God you can stay close. See, as you are far away from her, you're fucked with tornado blasts. Tomatoes.
Oh, he died. The little guy died.
Yeah, but he's gonna stay dead.
There goes our no death. There goes our no death. Oh well.
Right back to it. As soon as you get out of the AOE, you have to run right back to it.
I have speed pickup. That's why I'm trying to pick him up.
Otherwise, you'll have a bunch of wind behind you. Red tank.
I have the max.
Oh, fuck, he's got milled. God damn it. Son of a bitch.
Who?
Got stuck on a fucking flag, bro. On a fucking flag post.
There, you're resurrected.
Some bullshit. I'm telling. Easier. A little heavy task in the night back up. See all those stumbles she gives you? The further you away from her, the more you hit those stumbles. And they take a shit ton of damage. Not yet. Not execute yet. Oh, it's close. One more. Get ready to back up. There we go. Execute. Get close to her again. Execute. Cluster again. Shit. Heal. Here we go. SQ. And goodbye. Fucking see all that shit? See that fucking. Look at that. Bam, dude. Fucking nonstop. Dude! I can't. I'm pushing my butt like 18 fucking times, bro.
That's a glitch. That's a current glitch. That's not you. That's the glitch.
Yeah, I'm literally like fucking hit my execute button like fucking 15 times. And
the only way to fix it is to hit the PS button and then come right back into the game. That's the only way to fix it.
864 experience. K. 864K on that one.
Nice. I didn't even see what I got.